How you doing?
Morning.
Hey, what does that carbon 65 mean, please, sir?
It's a special edition for the 65th year they made Corvettes.
Okay.
And they put carbon fiber on it to make it a little different from their other models.
Wow. Okay. I knew it was something behind it. And it's amazing to see it's been that many years. Okay. I love a stick car. I love a stick car. That's how you know it's a stick. How you doing? All righty.
What's the biggest object? I've seen you on goddamn.
To the channel, welcome back to the channel. If you haven't already, please subscribe. We're at the Guest Road Cruise Inn. Just want to let you know, September 11, 2022, Caitlin Classic Cruise Inn, 148 East Main Street, Youngsville, North Carolina, 1 o'clock p.m. to 4 o'clock p.m. is the Caitlin Classic Cruise Inn. There'll be a 50-50 drawing for cash, in other words, a 50-50 cash raffle. All the tickets you want for $20. Stretching the length of the hood of your car. All the tickets you want for $100, stretching the length of your car. Also coming up, October 29th, J.W. Shepherd Scholarship Fund, hosted by American Legion Post number 7. Car show, car, truck, and bike show. On Trinity Avenue, American Legion Post, number 7, October 29th, 2022, from 12 o'clock p.m. to 4 o'clock p.m., the American Legion Post. American Legion Post number 7 in Durham, North Carolina.
You got a lot of stuff I gotta go to. Since you know I'm everywhere.
It's mine.
Taco Tuesday.
Land Class Cruise Inn, 148 East Main Street, Youngsville, North Carolina. Kate Land Class Cruise Inn, 148 East Main Street, Youngsville, North Carolina, from 1 o'clock p.m. to 4 o'clock p.m. September 12th, September 11th, 2022. Kate Land Class Cruise Inn, 148 East Main Street, Youngsville, North Carolina. The J.W. Shepherd Scholarship Fund Car Show, Car, Truck, and Bike Show. October 29th at the American Legion Post number 7. Everybody can Google American Legion Post number 7. The address will pop up. American Legion Post number 7, Trinity Avenue. October 29th. The rain date. The rain date will be October 30th. So we gonna have it. We gonna have that show. Also, subscribe to Caitlin Classic YouTube channel. Subscribe to Caitlin Classics on YouTube. Click the notification bell so you won't miss an episode. That's because of all that power, boy. Share this video with everyone that you know. Share this video on all ALL social media. Share this video with everyone you know. Click like to stimulate the YouTube algorithm. Drop a comment to stimulate the YouTube algorithm.
No, that ain't cash.
Yes, sir.
The Caitlin glasses.
Down.
And this ain't top notch.
It ain't got to be.
But you know what I mean? That's my rider. I keep it in the lake.
And that's a big block forward too, ain't it?
460, 260.
Good God almighty, boy. Hey. And this boat don't weigh nothing either.
But it's called the F-bomb.
Here come another one. Y'all got a G-body takeover today. What's going on?
How are you?
Going G-body takeover.
Yeah, no doubt, man. Now he needs one of them color small hot too. Damn ball, he got the Monte Carlo. Now we got the
G. Any money's here?
Yeah.
Nice ball, buying
it. Yeah, but you're gonna break it down here. Look, yeah, go get it. We'll put it right here. That'll be a killer photo op.
Thank you.
5 liter sticker, but usually it's a 6.6.
Oh, it's a sticker. He's just fucking.
All right, so what's in it? Okay, I was gonna say that kind of looks like a 383 stroker.
Who bought this?
That's gonna be a convertible day.
Okay.
What's going on, man?
How you doing, my brother?
All right.
Good to see you, man.
Yeah, she asked me about. Thank you. They got a whole cop.
That's what you drive to the beach in at fucking 90 mile an hour. With the AC on, you know that. You don't drive my old Mustang to the beach, you ride that.
Yeah. Hey, ask him to open it up. He got on. Thanks for letting them come out to play. I didn't know that.
We see you every month at
Yeah, y'all always revving it.
Yeah. Always said this was like a Ferrari, right?
Is it a stick car?
It's on Stockhead, so.
Yeah, it's about
400. Well, I gotta go sit down, Todd, man. I'm still sweating that Friday's beer.
Probably about 400.
Yeah.
I got hammered.
As usual.
Mom would like going to get groceries in this. Hey! It just locked you in. You're
No, go ahead.
Hey, could you please tell me where you got these wheels from? From here, so I'm like,
yeah.
Hey, you want it in the shade? Okay, all right, gone. Come right back there in the shade.
Hey, thanks for bringing that Mustang out, man.